name's Jim. You doing all right?
I've been better.
What happened? Can you move?
My hand.
What about your hand? Can you move it?
It's gone.
What?
It came off.
John! John!
Yeah, what's up?
Get over here.
Driver's hand's been severed, okay? We need to find him, get him to the hospital, see if they can reattach it. He's also in shock. I'm gonna treat him. You find the hand. He said it's over there. It could be anywhere. Go. Go. Look at me. Hey, it's gonna be alright.
To come over here and convince you. Is this a good time?
Not an easy task, but sure, come on in.
Before I walk out of here, you're gonna be ready to take over the block.
It's just we're still such a new business.
I get it, so am I.
Have you been in Grandview long?
Not really. I was with a big firm in Chicago, but my wife's from here. She was dying to move back. I took one look, said I'm in. I want my daughter to grow up here.
Mm. Would you like a hot cup of tea, Charlie?
Yeah, thank you.
You know, how old is your daughter?
10. You have kids?
No. No, not yet, anyway. But my husband, he is chomping at the bit.
Exactly the opposite with us. I didn't think I'd ever be ready. Thank you. My wife couldn't wait.
So how is it, being a parent?
It's great. Well, I have to admit, my wife does most of the heavy lifting. I've always been a bit of a workaholic.
Ah, hence your visit here today to convince the skeptic.
I'll do anything to snag a new client. And my family's traveling this week, so figured keep extra busy.
They're not flying, are they?
They're driving from upstate. Why?
I was just curious. I hate planes, you know, all the hassles.
Me too. I figured it's dangerous enough out there without leaving the ground. Okay, this is your new storage room, right? There's your front door.
Did I catch you at a bad time?
No, I'm good now. I just had a little rookie trouble.
Mr. Adrenaline.
I'll tell you later.
Look, is there any back channel way of you finding out if there's been anything with a plane today?
Like a crash?
Yeah, I think so. Do you know anybody at the airports or...
Where?